Die! Oh, this is the cheap shit right here. I forgot about this one. Planned. Oh, that sucks. For you, not me. Danky! Oh my god, you actually, he was mashing that shit and it actually got me killed! I'm mad! Good shit though. No! Damn it. How'd I know I had to tech there? Woo! That DI was stinky. No, I meant to blade dash. Alright, well at least— oh, what am I doing? I done goofed. Oh, what the fuck? He actually grabbed the ledge from there? Bro, when I was using a Mac, there was no way that shit was gonna grab. Alright, he's air dodged every single time, and he's countered every single time as soon as he got out. Anytime I hit him off stage, he counters. Anytime I down tilt him, he air dodges. Watch. That's one of them. Oh, there it is. There, that was the other one. Back to back. Boom, 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 boom. And that's it. Well, let's go. An actual matchup. An actual freaking matchup. No way. Okay, I was about to say, I was like, wait, did I really get sent that far? Beep. Ignore that. God. I got Trump still. How you supposed to play Lucario in this game? Beer versus galore. If I get a 3 stock, you'll bump up a tier? Oh shit. It's time to try hard. Even though Joker's a character that can explode, I got this. I mean, I already got a stock. Oh, make that 2! No. Oh my god. If he down aired me because he got Arsene, I would have been pissed. Paid actor. It's all part of the plan, dude. Look at his name. His name is AI. Programmed. Oh. You see that? I let him get it, and then he died. He actually did die, because I guess I took his jump. Actually, no. I don't think I took his jump. Yeah, I must have got like some stale up B or something like that that I didn't realize. Oh, I thought I was definitely aligned with the sage. Game said nope. Yes. I like how the game still has me with the wing, because it knows I need that shit in this matchup, or like, to deal with this annoying shit. Alright, it's gone. It's definitely worth 100% worth. Smash attack. Alright, he's probably going up smash. Fantastic! Remember that thing I was talking about with the where you drop the item? Wow, what the fuck? I think I two-framed him with the banana and then I footstooled him immediately after, so he had no jump. That looks so ugly. And he's dead. Yo, that was, oh god, that was so freaking ugly. Oh, I thought I caught that. The item privilege is real for Rob and Diddy Kong. I think I did tech it, but then I got hit by the second hit. So I'll take it. As long as I tech it. Get mad a lot about the game. I think it's tunnel vision. Or like, you know, tunnel vision has something to do with it potentially. Well, I mean, if you find yourself frustrated with the game, definitely take a break. There's so many good games out there. You could find something. It doesn't have to be multiplayer. It could be a single player game too. Even if you want to get better, sometimes you get better by taking a break. Because you go in with a better mentality and also just like, you know, sometimes things just click. You become big brain from playing an RPG game when you took a break, and now your mind has expanded. Sometimes that's happened. You know what I did before I won Apex 2014? You know what I did? I just played Final Fantasy 14 for like the 2 or 3 months leading up to it, and I won. Not Apex. Do I ever get tilted? Hell yeah! Hell yeah! I mean, I don't get tilted anymore, I would say, because I'm not really playing in tournaments. Tournaments is where it matters, you know? But everybody gets tilted. Even Leo gets tilted. It's just that he doesn't show it. Like, in his face. But like, You can tell when he's tilted. But it doesn't happen often, but it is possible.